Hey guys, every week Epic Games gives out free copies of games. This week Epic Games is giving out free copies of Star Wars Battlefront 2 Celebration Edition. From January 14th to January 21st at 11 a.m. you can get it. This includes the base game and all the DLCs included. This game is a really great game on Steam right now. It's currently $40, so if you have a chance, you should go claim it now before anything. But the only downside is that it's like 90 gigabytes, so that's like my entire computer right there. Also, for just a heads up, this game is not cross-platform, so you can't play with anyone else than PC, I guess. So I'll be showing some gameplay with a little commentary, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and have a good day.
Oh my god!
Okay, that's really fun. Let's cut the all out. Let's pretend that never happened. Yeah. Okay. I got destroyed.
Wow, we're getting shot 24/7. Yeah,
please. Why that sound
like
a
fool? One of the walkers taking damage.
Wow, he wasn't even a sniper. That's the worst part. Yeah, I'm probably like the most deaths. Probably like the three deaths that our team has. My KDA is not looking fine.
Penetrating the
outer
perimeter.
Mosk is here.
Oh my god, I can't even play. Let's mess these guys up.
Crossing checkpoint 2, halfway to the base. Signal from command, an elite agent has been dispatched.
Oh my god.
Get hit on the walker!
Shit. You just got shot. Oh my god. That's not even fair. I can't do nothing about that. Okay, we're starting to push up on now. Okay.
Not giving the option.
Damn, I have a bad KDA. Yeah. Oh my god, finally. Oh my god. Let's go, dude. Dude, I can't do nothing.
Rocket impact. Mobile. Target the rebels carrying missiles. They're the only true threat.
Yes, I didn't do anything.
Let's give it a shot.
But we need to secure a staging ground before anything else. Take the enemy hangars. Use all required firepower.
So, boys, you learned
this? Rebel commander on the ground!
Fit in. I don't want to go in. I'm going to be artillery. I'm literally just artillery. I just said. That was an invisible shield.
One final push into the east hangar.
I just got touched really hard. I got nothing in here. Oh, my KDA is so bad. It's actually the worst thing I've ever seen. Oh my god. It embarrasses me.
Going in tight!
We have reports of Luke Skywalker having joined the battle.
Taking control of the West Hangar! They've had months to prepare. There will be traps.
Let's go, boys. I'm doing really bad.
Deploy additional forces to the west hangar.
Counting down!
Busk has arrived. He'll hunt down the rebel for us.
I can feel.
Oh my god.
We're in the west hangar. Starting capture.
Come on, come on, come on.
Starting sweep. Watch for shrapnel.
West hangar captured, but they're accelerating their evacuation.
Dude, please. Oh my god, that team's actually so boring. Oh my, look at the mini map. Oh, that's my pet. Stop trying to ride on me, Dumbo. I did that. What the hell? No one saw that.
Strike team inside the east hangar!
That's all from there.
Hangars secure. We have orders for the final phase of our attack. Regroup and make ready.
Imperial reinforcements landing. Elite agent deployed.
Our mission is to ground the enemy transports by cutting off their fuel supply. Bomb the fueling stations, pipes, and depot. When that is done, the rebels will be trapped on Hoth, and we will be victorious.
I am not here.
Charging!
Ready to explode!
one's up, no one's up. Damn. No one is up. Oh, yo, we don't have that many lives left. So we gotta calm down.
Detonation imminent. The fueling station will soon be gone.
Others will hear. Others will come.
Counting down. Unidentified rebel leader on sight.
We lost. Oh my god.
We're too late to do any good. The rebel fleet is fueled. Our mission has failed.